This is the Dispensamatic U60 with a photo eye. When you receive your U60, you will get the machine and the following loose parts. You'll get two core holders, a locking collar, a side guide, a spring clip, and a couple of Allen wrenches. When you turn the machine on, the photo eye will detect the label and stop running. When the photo eye does not see anything, the motor runs. To load the machine, make sure the unit is shut off. Make sure your core runs from side to side on your roll of labels. To mount the roll of labels, you're going to take your side guides and place one on each side of the roll. And then slide the roll on the shaft. Take your locking collar, put it on, lock it down. You're going to feed your label liner underneath both rods and around the dispensing plate. You'll guide your material back to the take-up spool. And slide your clip on. You'll then take your side guide and put it on and lock it into place. Before you turn the unit on, it's a good idea to back your photo eye up, and then as you scoot it out, the label dispenser will run. At this point, you can move the photo eye further out to get more of the label dispensed. Now when you use the unit, you'll lift it up and the next label will come out. When you're finished, shut the unit off. And then you want to take your liner and you want to cut it. Pull your spring clip out and then slide your liner material off.